Wow.
Okay. Why am I trying to take all those? I don't care though.
Put some pets.
Don't have any. I mean, take one.
I might be the one.
I honestly don't need one. It's not gonna matter because I'm just gonna do a suicide shuffle.
Tons of.
Yeah.
How can I get there?
Bridge.
I need a stone.
Yeah.
Let me get some stone. There's a bridge over there. Yes, that's what I
did. I knew that, but I'm just going to the most basic. Wait, what am I talking about? Oh my god, I almost just jumped off the map. That's the thing I have to get to. Where should my next target? Over there, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, it scared me.
How many can I dig? How many single pickaxe? Oh.
Oh, parkour skill! I don't think that was impossible. Not a possible jump, guys. If I'm just gonna do a bunch of these judicial machines, I should rather just like.
Oops.
How many times have you lost a stone pickaxe because you fell in this map? Random question of the day, number one. I don't care anymore. I'm bye, bye. No. I'm dead. I have redstone. Yes. I'm just kidding.
What I need is some glowstone. Did you bring all glowstone here?
Almost. Sort of, actually.
Okay. Not more really. Light
or lightning. There's. You said lightning. I'm taking all the cobblestone. Hopefully you will not die, because then when we want to cobblestone, you'll have to go all the way back. Actually, I think I'm going to make one back.
Digging cobblestone is fun.
Ish.
What is faster? Knife, stone, sword, or kex, or axe.
What?
Or shovel. Or glowstone.
What do you mean?
Which tool is best? Fist?
Same. No tools for glowstone, I said. Fist? By the way, fist is never faster than anything. Except like... Yeah, fist in mining is never faster than anything. It can be tied with many things, like digging dirt with your fists takes the same amount as digging dirt with, I don't know, a golden hoe enchanted with the unbreaking 62. Really. And sharpness 38. We do not need that much glowstone, we already have a stack at home. Please go back before I attack you to your deaths.
Hola.
There's a creeper nearby. Ish. Nearby, maybe. I don't know. Oh! You know what? I'm gonna try to kill it with my fist. Yeah, without, like, letting it fall off the board or anything. Unless it automatically falls off the board.
Go back?
No, I'm not. Yeah, you can go back. I'm trying to fight this creeper with my fist for some reason.
I cannot run. I'm hungry.
Wah!
Just kidding.
No! with my fist! Please, don't, no! OMG, that was pretty close. No! He would have blown up. I killed that creeper with my fist and I got nothing from him except just some glowstone. I mean, I said glowstone. I wasn't even trying to say gunpowder. You know what? Yeah. You might need more. For Gren and Marta, at least. What are you doing? Oh.
I need more gas.
Oh my god, I'm with this battle of the world. They're making a sword. I'm always like, should I place a block there? And I always forget that, like, I always forget to place one, actually. Tip of the day in Grand Marta.
Okay, I'm gonna die here.
Oh my god, that arrow.
Before dying, I want to see something. Any good place to jump to?
Oh!
It's ready to go. It's ready.
That's Cloud 9? Your armor!
Pants?
Yeah, maybe. If you always keep doing that, then like... I'm always reacting to see like if you're
suicide.
If you're suiciding, I would always check your armor points. Because it's the part that you can't see when you're opening a chest. You open a chest, you're like, everything's clear. Let's suicide. Maybe not armor. Okay, you're dead. You're not dead yet. Yet! Q? Why is it Q? Oh, I think it just lagged. It is F.
Or is it the end? Something useful?
What? Yeah,
some over there.
Yeah, it's the pink. At least we get like a million chances for the pink wool. Honestly, if I fail getting the pink wool because there's not enough, I'll just be like,
Whoa.
Snow is easy to get in this map, in case you haven't noticed already.
I'm gonna put some gravel this time.
Oh wow, how did I die? Honestly, I should bring like that much and that much.
Where are you though?
Go under Grand Immortal. We need more blocks already.
Of course. I'll get there. But this way or that the other way?
What?
You. Where are you?
From intersection 1 to Grand Immortal. Grand Amanda. I think it's Armada, actually. Honestly. Yeah. If you need any arrows, then there's an infinite supply of them almost literally. So don't worry about needing arrows.
I have a trick. You don't have a. Torch. Electric.
What?
Gravel trick.
Oh, yeah, bad trick. It's not a trick anymore. Every human being in the world knows it, so it's not a trick. It's a trick when only a few people know it, and it surprises other people. That's a trick. Maybe it used to be a trick 10 million years ago.
Wow, where's the arrow from?
From here? Technically. You know what? I'm not gonna get that. Whoa!
Why this tree wouldn't grow up? Anything wrong here?
No. Just get in the sky garden and you're done. Literally. Dude! Chest needed right now! Another one. In need of a triple chest. In need of a... I have just too many arrows. You know what? I'm not going to get it anymore.
Come on. You cannot stand there.
We don't really have to worry about the arrows anymore if you're on the left half of the bridge.
In this tree, because I cannot get any flint, right?
What?
Flint.
No, I don't think. Honestly, that keeps distracting me every single second. I bet you when I get the light blue wool from here, it's just going to be like, ah, and someone shoots me up. And I'm like, no, what? Okay, we should have two beds. We could just pass the night. I'm not placing glowstone whenever I get started. I'm just placing it at correct intervals. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I can never make that parkour jump. Never. Okay, I got way more than you. Like, at the beginning, I was winning 3-1. Actually, the very beginning, I was winning 1-0. I never died until you died. Okay. But now, you are winning every race in the world. Except being Recipe and being the closest to the light blue wool. And placing the most blocks in Grand Marta and amount of times visiting Grand Marta. And whether you visited Grand Marta. Every area you have visited, I have visited. And I have visited an area that you have not visited, aka the Grand Marta. Whatever. Okay, when I get back, like when I suicide myself, I will check the name so I can actually pronounce it correctly the whole 20 million times I have to say it from, like, now on. Whoa. Whoa. And, hey, wait, we can use Grand Ablankda. That's what I'm going to do from now. Grand Ablankda. Where am I going right now? Don't, oh my god. Armada. Armada, did I say that the whole time or what? More cobblestone, obviously. Grow, please. 3, 2, 1. Boom, oh dang it.
Any more cobblestone?
Yeah.
One pickaxe only can break 70.
Crap.
What's that? Is dirt over there? Is dirt? What's that?
What?
Over there. Corner.
That's wood.
What? Where is it? Go there.
That's where I'm trying to go the whole...
Too far?
And it's not wood. It's wooden slabs.
Wooden slabs? You cannot make a stick, though. Out of wooden slab. Do you?
Yeah, so don't go there. You should go to Sky Garden or something other. Some other stupid... No, not really.
Okay.
Not really. Oh, yeah, 15 minutes. Please, the cobble.
Get this tons of.
That's where I'm always going, like for the last episode. I've been going here the whole time with like.
I mean, arrow. Where did you get all the arrows from?
Dispensers. Oh no! No way. That's why.
Did you die? Hey, how many cobblestone?
Did 32.
You lose.
32.
Come on. Go ahead and get some public stuff by yourself. How painful.
We really need it though. I'm bringing 16 right now, so if I die, okay. Oh, yeah, that was a farm, I think. Somewhere. There.
This is not tree. This is a stupid.
Watch out, the cactus is a trap. Okay. Break the bottom cactus and watch the sand fall.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see. What about glass?
The glass is fine. Glass is never a trap, dude.
Nothing happened. What do you mean?
Well, maybe the other cactus back there. Yeah.
You want to see this one? Hey, come on.
I already did it.
Give me some potato. Potato, no potato. Come on. You have potato, do you? Potato? Did you bring potato? No? Did you bring? No? Did you? You can do that.
Oops! No! My!
Clever. Spider can jump. You know that? Spider can jump. My clever!
Yeah! I'm dead. Fine, blow up before.
No, I don't have enough. Okay. Let me go and get some.
What? A zombie fell or what?
What I'm doing?
Stupid. I'll get some cobble.
I'll go and get some.
Let's both go. I lost 32. I have to get 32. You lost like a million. Yes, we had a million.
No. Okay. No. Okay. That's good. Okay, string. Okay, let's go. Oh, who shot me? Oops.
You're dead. There's a skeleton right next to you. I'll shoot you off, and you're gonna be dead. INT. I'm just gonna get a stack and come back. You know what? I'm just gonna waste this pickaxe, like, on cobble. Not waste, but use. You said a pickaxe breaks 70? I don't think that's true, because I already broke 60, and it's not halfway yet.
Don't call.
You know how you said, I said a pickaxe breaks 70?
Pickaxe?
Yeah, stone pickaxe. I think you were about 70 off.
About 70, yeah. Not exactly.
You were 70 off. I think you're about 70 off. Instead of it actually being 70, it's actually 70 off. Yeah, I think it's about under 40. Possibly more than 2 stacks, I'm not actually sure though. Actually, I don't think it's more than 2 stacks, but like 130. Actually, it's more than 2 stacks. What am I talking about? At least we'll never, like, run out of torches or anything. Which is a okay problem. I mean, I had a new renewable source of wood, and therefore I could have cheated myself the whole thing. But, a creeper blew up right behind me, and it blew up a lot of glowstone for me. Thanks, creeper. Dude, he didn't even deal any damage to me, even though I was trying to back away, and I have no sounds on. For some stupid reason. You know what? Game challenge of the day. No sounds. No more stupid sounds.
Hey. No. Hey.
He's killing you. Sorry. Okay, this makes about 2 stacks. Stone pickaxe, 2 stacks, roughly. Not exactly, of course. A little more. But, whatever. Yeah.
Oops. Oops.
Wait, what am I doing?
Come on. What does it mean? What's this?
What am I doing? Oh my god, what am I doing?
Iron.
Far away.
It's time to get iron.
No, it's boring. Not. It's episode 2. No one gets iron in episode 2.
I'm boring. Come on.
You get iron in episode 2 in normal Minecraft. Is this normal Minecraft?
Oops.
Honestly, no. And you're about to die. In the void. I bet you're going to die in the void. Or like get shot near the void and just get shot to death or something.
Time to make some safe chest. So, gonna make a bed here, but die, have to come back here. So, what about this research around here? Oh, my food. No food source here? Or a zombie spawner?
Well, zombie spawners won't do you very much good right this very move.
Good. There's water. Great.
Good.
Then,
where's lava in this now? I honestly don't remember.
Water, then we can
lava castle.
We can bomb.
Lava infernal sky.
Oops. Come on. I saw there's a mushroom.
It's called Sky Garden because there's so many gardens there and you can farm literally anything. That's what Vechs said in one of the signs over there.
Oops. Void. Hole.
Obviously, because that's what the cactus made. If you're not hearing the Minecraft sounds, I'm not either, so don't complain.
You want some wood? Dirt?
Okay, I'm bringing the cobblestone over.
Are you digging cobblestone by yourself?
Yeah, perfectly two stacks, that's awesome. Hopefully I like, can get to...
I'll some wood, just in case. We can make a wood plank. It's stupidly dangerous.
Okay, don't do that anymore because I don't want to die with two stacks of cobblestone.
I'll give you this. Wood. Dirt. Okay, I'll take some of your arrows. I did a lot. Let me see what I asked. Where did you get a chest from?
A chest.
Ah, speed potion. Why? I can dig faster.
No, you can't.
Why?
It's a speed potion, not speed mining potion, aka haste potion. Because it's a thing. It's not a potion. Like, you can't make haste into a potion, but... Like, haste is an effect that you can get that does things like letting you mine faster. That's important.
Time to stop, do you think?
No, there's still a few minutes left.
How many minutes?
Minimal minutes. Not much. First time playing Infernal. Wait. Wow. Yeah, it's not, yeah. Wow. The map that, like, the first map that I played on easy was. It's. Summer Islands with Solar Buy. I just gave up and I'm like, no, I don't feel like doing it anymore. Oh my god, no! What? No way. Where am I going right now? Light. Light is all I need right now. They see me! What?
No,
it's okay that that guy sees me. No, 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 no. Point nodding. Torches is all I need, aka glowstone. Probably gonna regret only bringing four. Probably gonna regret bringing as much as eight. Which takes about 2/3, aka about 11. You have to break about 11 glowstone. 10.666.
No glowstone.
Glowstone. To you have to break about 10.666 glowstone to get enough glowstone dust to make 8 glowstone. So I'm just gonna have to break 10.666 glowstone. I mean, luck might be on my side and I might only have to break 8. Well, it might not be on my side, and I might have to break 16. I don't really know. Wait, shouldn't it be 12 then?
But you guys still brought me a skip potion here. You told me, but I forgot. Is time to stop or not?
No, not yet.
Not yet? Oh, okay.
Wow.
Exactly.
Stop it, timer. You're stupid.
Okay, we can stop here. How many wool did you get? 3?
Well, so far 2. 1, I mean. But I have wool in my hands right now.
This area has wool somewhere?
Yeah, 2 wool.
2 wool in all the way into the forest?
Hmm. it's underground.
Underground?
And one's, like, really down, like, on a cloud. It's near the end somewhere. It's near the end of the map.
And the burial chest?
Like, away from the start. A little towards the right.
Water cast up here. I can feel more. For light.
Dude, I have light blue wool on my hands. You're talking about something like mining or what? Bye bye, Grand Marta. I don't need you anymore. Oh wait, where am I going? Bye bye, Grand Marta. Don't need you anymore unless I die with this bow, which is very likely.
And I cannot see any hint of wool.
It's underground, okay? Jeez.
Wow, that deep cut.
Okay, now okay, get the wool.
Let's go and stop.
I'm gonna get the wool back to the monument first. I'll try at least. I will end off this episode getting the light blue wool. Please, let me finish this zombified episode. That's gonna be like a title or something. Zombified episode. The name's gonna be Grand Armada. Amarda. Amarda. I'm like, I'm making up weird names, and I'm like, oh, wait, no. Oh, my God. Ooh, okay. Oh, my God, I almost fell in your trap.
Oh, yeah.
Last single jump. Yes, I made it. I'm back here. Yay.
I'm
back
on the way. Oh,
look. I really love that fail and how it happened. Hate the fail and how it happened. Cause it's the worst fail ever and no one cares how it happened. Seriously. That's not possible. No. Somehow. Anyways, guys. Up top the thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go to your area just to tell people what you did. So he's made a bridge and he's almost made a trap that I would fall into. Yeah, that creeper's thing. Yeah, I know that. It's a creeper face. Yeah, it's a creeper face. That's awesome. Blow it up for me, please. Blow your own creeper face up. Yeah! Oh my God, you're not the blowing up your stone spawners. So what else do you do, anyways? Oh crap! I'm gonna die. That's what I want. I just want to see what you did. So you've done this. You've not really done anything much. Didn't place torches, so I don't know where you...
Torches, so...
Glowstone. You didn't... It's not a valid excuse, okay? Okay, here's the first wool if I can even get to it, okay? It's in here. First wool. Wool number one, all through the cave, and... Fail. Here's wool number one. What? No, that's not the wool. That should not be the wool. No, yes. Oh crap, wool number one right there. Wow. There's two right there next to each other. Anyways, okay, I really have to plan to get there. Anyways, guys, Infernal Sky 2.